mystery tour, and we are going on a mystery tour with these three likely young handos. Your father's not a woman. We are going to the cemetery, and we are going to find out if the ghosts really do exist.
And then we're going to play the midnight game.
Watch this. We're going in now. Just came out of the grave. One by one they start. Here we are.
Turn it off, Moni.
Here we are, it's a full moon.
Turn it off.
Guys, can you see that over there?
Oh my gosh, lights. What is that?
Are you overacting? You're meant to go, oh, what's that?
What is that actually though? Oh my gosh.
What's that?
Yeah.
Do you see it?
Yeah, well, yeah, I can see it.
Dad, stop, please.
Yeah, we're in a graveyard now. Can somebody check that? Okay. Zombie apocalypse. It's starting tonight. It's a full moon.
Charles.
What is it about?
Herbert Daniel.
Wait,
1837.
Are we standing on someone right now? We're standing on someone right now.
Well, not really.
Shadow.
Lucy Elizabeth.
I thought it said icy.
1885. His children will rise up and murder him slowly. Oh, no, sorry. Bless him.
The other night, because I remember these ones, but I don't remember this one.
Not like they've
already been. Oh, that's...
The beloved daughter
8
of
years of age, died in 1883.
Dorothy and Claire...
Supposed to be like
Claire.
Another space for
the
sibling, that's creepy.
Okay, put your light back on there.
Yeah, hold on. Look. They're trying to break in.
There's another spot there for
1893, age 52. That's my age. And look, it's my name, Timothy Hills. No. James Molden. Oh, similar.
That one's so sad.
Yes, I'm Timothy
age
James.
66.
No, died 1887. So when was Brisbane first established?
Patch,
who departed this life October 1883, aged 24.
Harriet.
Arise, yea, ye bless, and come away.
This is actually
ATC.
That's really. So the original graveyard, so it's 1889.